Nightly Nolo, August 1, 2007. Oh, to have been a fly on the wall in March of 2004 in Dick Cheney's office.
Of course, it was you who dispatched Gonzalez and Andy Card to the then Attorney General John Ashcroft's hospital in 2004 to push Ashcroft to certify the President's intelligence gathering program. Was it you?
I don't recall the... first of all, I haven't seen the story. And I don't recall that I gave instructions to that effect.
I don't know about you, but I think he's fibbing. See you tomorrow at Yearly Cause.